Oh, we should check what place we're going to next. Where the Confucian culture of the Joseon dynasty can still be felt. So basically, it's all just very old and very cool.
An old village, like staging the Middle Ages in Sweden. So they have all these like huts and like a blacksmith and like everything like that. And it's everything's set up.
This village is probably not rebuilt, but it's like remained.
This is like an insight into the traditional Korean life, the historical.
Like, 600년 전통의 역사 마을로 유네스코 문화유산에 등재된 경주 양동 마을. 천혜의 자연과 한옥이 어우러져 한국의 옛 정치를 그대로 느낄 수 있는 곳이 아닐까 싶은데요.
It's really nice here.
I wonder what it's like to live in a house like this.
I was just thinking about it because I wonder how it's like with like heat and stuff like that.
I really want to see what's inside and see if like.
Yeah,
like.
시선을 사로잡는 고풍스러운 고택. 그 안으로 발을 디뎌보는데요.
It's Lisu's teaser. It's Lisu's teaser.
Ooh, what is that?
Oh, it's a smell it. You know what it is.
Is it incense?
You know what it is.
Is it incense?
Oh, you know.
Oh.
It smells like a sauna. It smells like a sauna.
Should we take our shoes off and try to go inside?
Yeah. I'll take my shoes off down here. I'm not sure how far we're allowed to go with shoes in here.
Yeah.
Oh, I think this is another door.
This?
Yeah. I think so.
Oh, come.
Wow.
This reminds me of home, actually. This really reminds me of home. It's to keep the heat in it. We have something like this at my cabin where we live.
Whoa.
This feels like straight out of like a storybook.
Mm. I think what's interesting too is how well preserved it is.
Yeah.
Like it's so well made, so well crafted that it stands, what, centuries later? It's amazing.
Yeah, let's go side by
side. We are K-pop, Mnet.